आई एम डॉक्टर रविंद्रा बी एस, डायरेक्टर गैस्ट्रोएंटरोलॉजी लिवर डिसीजेस, मीनाक्षी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ गैस्ट्रोएंटरोलॉजी बनेरघट्टा रोड, एंड डायरेक्टर गैस्ट्रोएंटरोलॉजी फोर्टिस हॉस्पिटल बनेरघट्टा रोड. स्ट्रेस इज ए मेजर प्रॉब्लम फॉर एनी ऑफ दी साइकोसोमैटिक कंडीशंस. स्ट्रेस मीन्स देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ स्ट्रेसेस. वन इज एंग्जाइटी. एंग्जाइटी मीन्स मोर हरी, मोर वरी, मोर टेंशन, दैट इज एंग्जाइटी. दीज पीपल दे डोंट स्लीप, एंड देन स्लीपलेसनेस इज ऑल्सो एसोसिएटेड विद दिस प्रॉब्लम. And whenever this type of stress, that is an anxiety stress or sleeplessness, these are the patients who are known to develop irritable bowel syndrome, and one of them being diarrhea. Means they go to the stool, they pass the stool, they feel that they are not complete, and then they will be going multiple times. This is a form of irritable bowel syndrome diarrhea what they develop. That is because of the anxiety, sleeplessness and the stress. Another form of stress is there, that is known as depression. Means they don't have interest in normal activities. Most of the time they don't move around, they stay home, and then they are not interested in any of these activities. Then this is a form of stress disorder where we call it as depression, and these patients may develop constipation. That means they don't pass the stool well. And second thing is, patients who have stress and anxiety, when they use medicine, there are some medicines when they use, these also can cause diarrhea and constipation. Especially medicines, some of these medicines, they are known to cause constipation. Some of the medicines what we use for treating these disorders may also cause diarrhea. That's why disease and the medicines, both of them can cause this diarrhea and constipation.